chapter results. Infested inside, gift in the blood, I think they got the point. What you buying, my preferred piece. Nice, that's true. Revolt against revolting, against the revolting. Say cheese. Okay. Harpoon hurler, okay. Okay, respectable marksman. Okay, not bad. Alright. Sorry, I like... It's mostly... I really liked the mechanic. I'm not saying that it's not... I'm not saying that it's worse than the original version. I'm saying that one of the cool features from the original game... isn't there, and I really liked, like, every time you hit debris, it would knock Leon into the water, and then you would see it swim right before, like, right under you while you have to mash A to swim back to the fucking boat. I liked that.
When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Jesus.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Yeah, there are a lot of things that the remake does better. I'm not gonna lie. The Del Lago fight, it's about on par. I just think that it could have been improved if they had kept the same mechanic. Well, there's the cap that the old cop had. So it was fun the way it was. Yeah, there's some things I will openly admit that, like for example, the adding the stealth gameplay and making it so that your knife, like, returning to the knife has durability and stuff like that. Like, you could use that as defense. Okay, managing your items. If you cannot pick up an item because your inventory is full, you can try moving things around to make room via the items. You can also craft items to free up some space. And move there. My ex used to fucking hate this when I did this, just for the fact is every time I pick up something new. Kind of annoying because I'm gonna reload anyway. Alright. Okay, my rifle. Is that okay? I need the merchant like stat because.
There's
great. That's what I want to fucking hear in the middle of, the dark woods. You're walking in the woods. There's no one around, and your phone is dead. Out of the corner of your eyes, you spot them. Shia LaBeouf's. Yeah. See, this is a way better introduction than... There we go. Did I get him? Yes, I did. Oh, well. Sorry about that.
Un forastero! Detrás de ti!
Son of a bitch.
There we go. President of the Deli yelling.
Fuck.
Had to turn the volume down. She had a high pitched voice, yeah. I actually wanna see what her voice sounds like this time, because I didn't hear it in this yet. Ugh. Fucking human sacrifice. Yeah, it could have been worse than a zombie. Ah, thank God. There we go. Thank the fucking gods, because I need... They have been very stingy with the fucking yellow herbs lately, and that's actually pissed me off. Yeah.
What is this place?
Also, I know you guys are watching on Rumble, but I also have, since the Rumble doesn't have the Rumble dashboard
some
yet...
kind of shrine.
I do post my stuff on YouTube as well. Okay.
Is this the key?
I would wager that, Leon. It is awesome and we're experts. Oh, and from Supreme Horpsy. I don't know where that is, but, Ah, lovely. So I'm gonna need to find two pieces of that.
It's the lake.
Oh, okay, so they actually added... Is that like a small area, or is that... I don't know. Location from the mural. Oh, lovely. Ah, crap. Investigate the two locations. Of course. Fucking course. Why can't anything ever be easy? Also, there was something that you could find in, what's-his-name, there was, if you tried to, like, look up her skirt, apparently, in the original one, she'd be like, oh, you pervert! Which is even funnier, because I remember playing a long time ago. I remember playing, and when you get to the part with the castle with the catapults. Someone fetch me a rare gold chicken egg. What will I do with it? Well, sometimes it's more fun not knowing, right? Okay. Yeah, she'll be like, oh, you pervert. And then went into... But, like, I got hit by a catapult, and she said that by accident. Well, it triggered her because Leon was, like, literally laid, like, on his back in front of her.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Yeah, yes, I got a couple things new for you.
Perfect. You're a real professional.
detachable mine.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Well, I don't have the space for your life. Unfortunately.
Easy work. Well, look at you, mate.
Thank you.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Okay.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Thank you.
Ammo capacity, reload speed.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
I don't really need that, though. That's the thing.
Well, then, what can I do you for? If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Don't get yourself killed, Nat.
Okay. Location from the mural. Location from the mural. Okay. Like, I really don't like the idea of going back out into the fucking lake, but... It's honestly... This honestly reminds me of fucking, what's his name, in Resident Evil 4, or, like, at least the boat section. It was interesting, because Resident Evil 8 Village really felt like an amalgamation of 7 and 4, and I actually really enjoyed it. And not just for the, really tall vampire chick, because I have a weird thing where, I'm a sucker for height when, like, height is a weird thing that I'm attracted to. And I'm 6'4". So... Ah, damn it. Oh, fuck. No. But there was this lady at the, con that me and my girlfriend went to. And, there was a lady that did, Lady Demetresque. Really nice, too. She signed my prints, too.
Out of the way.
Because I bought a couple prints and she signed them for me. She was, like, my height, though, even in, like, these big couple pound, what is it, heels. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Present for you.
Man, that kills. Okay, staying down, good. Damn it. Nope. That is why you always carry around a fucking, what is it? Your combat knife. Oh, fuck. That works. There we go. That cleared up a good amount of space. Oh, crap. Eat that, bitch. Oh, apparently he's eating it. There we go.
Not bad, right?
off, you dick! Yep. Finish him! Velvet blue. Oh, oh. Think I parried that too. Okay, so it's not one of those. Alright, here I thought I just randomly chose. Oh, wait a minute, I remember that door. I never even opened it. Yeah, no hint given for that puzzle, surprisingly. Either that or there was probably one and I just didn't. I never saw it, so. Oh, wait a minute. Ah. Oh, fucking Christ. Fascinating. Now the question is, when does it start? Oh, so I actually have to fucking solve this. Lovely. Yeah. But yeah, there was a hint given for this puzzle. But I'm honestly wondering, where does it start? You know what I mean? Have to fucking. I have to remember like everything. Okay.
Ahí está.
Oh yeah, I'm on fire. Let me just pull out another bottle of flammable liquid. Oh shit, he's still alive. Oh. Hell off me. I thought he was gonna die, shit. I was even so cocky. I went to take a drink from my fucking monster. Alright. Okay. I think I got it. Yeah. Apparently when God created that one, he took out all the quit. Name that movie line, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I think I got it. Let me just make sure. Okay. I only talk to God when I need a favor. There we go. Perfect. Apostate's head. Oh God. Gif. Alright, fuck this place, cause I'm getting the hell out of here. I do not need this crap. And my health is about almost halfway, so I'm happy about that. Well, the good news is he can't get to me either, unless he wants to get lit on fire. Ah, shit. Run, 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 run. No laughing matter. Oh, fuck.
Come on.
Come on, come on. Oh, wow. Oh, now he dies. Shit didn't work before, but, man, whatever. I'll just let bygones be bygones on that. Okay. I overshot it. That's a problem. No, that's just a... I was about to be like, what's that blue mark there? But I'm like, oh, it's just a door. I'm doing alright. I could always do better. Don't know. Is it like a small little thing on the lake, or what is that? I guess I'll find out. Oh, okay. Well, at least I finally found this fucking splendid bangle. Sweet. Combining treasures. Ah, you can view the treasures you've collected and the key items. Treasure mother. Some treasures can be sold at a higher price by feeding them with gemstones. Inlay some gemstones. Let's... I need another emerald. And there's only one way to get another emerald. Unless I'm mistaken, and that's by taking out two chainsaw guys. Alright, did I get both treasures? Oh, okay, well this works, I'll just keep... Oh, damn it. Okay, so they basically make you go through this cave now, which is, I'll openly admit, kind of annoying. Yeah, moving on. Oh, trust me, the entire time I was on it, oh, fucking A. One of these bullshit fucking... chill, but the problem is I'm smoking. Oh, lovely. Okay, so we got a river. Okay, I think I know what it is. Oh, lovely.
It's locked.
That one and there we go. I just want to be like Happy Gilmore and just be like, I am the smartest man alive! Oh, hexagon PC. That's lovely. Ooh, bunch of placentas. Gotta go. gotta go get the church key and it should be all good. Not going on that thing, but I do not want to be on this lake longer than I am fucking have to be. Sugar-free monster. Okay. I'm actually wondering if the order even matters. Oh. Seems like it doesn't. Ah, the church insignia. Oh.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Head for the church. Oh, wait a minute, I can just... Can I go the... Oh, yeah, I can just go that way, can't I? I'm surprised you got a signal through all that rock. Yeah, because even through thousands of feet of rock and ravine and lake, God has blessed me with five bars.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Pleasure doing business with you.
I'm gonna keep this splendid bangle until I find another emerald.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Hang on. I'll fucking sell this sapphire. Because...
A decent size, but size ain't everything, am I right? Might want to take care of any leftover errands.
It must be a very powerful fictitious room.
Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Okay, well, what do I have for, I'll openly admit I'm not doing that one. Yeah, I did most of them. That one was the only one I didn't do, and I was actually... And I'll be honest, I'm actually kind of annoyed I didn't do that one. But the gold chicken egg I can do eventually, but I still need to fucking find one. Alright. Ah, wow, I got this a lot earlier, and I'm actually a little annoyed. The only reason why I'm a little annoyed is because I don't have, what is it? Of course, I sold my, my sapphire, so it looks like I'm gonna have to... But I got a bigger case out of the deal, but... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I already know this ain't gonna do jack with a side of shit. Kind of miss hopping on that thing and cutting it to bits. And... oh, sweet. Oh, you dick. What a flesh wound! Hang on a second, Sugar Plum. You gotta be a dick.
There you go.
Oh, ow. Is that all you got? I could take more. Kinda.
Shit.
Oh shit. Oh, there's a blue medallion up there. Oh, fuck. Oh. The hell off me.
Shit.
And... don't worry, I'm not gonna shoot. Bitch. Nothing I could do during that. Pay you back for your kindness, spread around the giant's attention away. Alright. I feel my butane already, hang on. Alright. Ooh, nice. Got a bonus.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
Okay.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Oh, you could sell those in the... oh yeah, I forgot I could trade stuff.
We like our herbs, we do. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Anything else I... moth?
Actually... and... ooh, two
wanna
colors.
Take care of... welcome. A deal well struck.
Nice.
What's that?
Ooh.
How have we procured these curiosities?
Oh, wow. They basically make the spinals, the TMP, to get the TMP stock. Now, that's interesting. Ooh, Now that's fucking nice. Okay.
That's good work, if I did. See how that feels, mate.
Fella like it makes me wonder if I had increased the durability if it would have just automatically repaired it. But yeah.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
All right. And that teaches you the difference between, what is it, paying attention to deals and paying attention to how much you can get out of something. Oof. Oh, I should have grabbed
it.
Oh, hang on. Gotta fill my lighter up because I gotta finish my cigar. Because I'll openly admit I'm getting fucking cold. Back in the game. Oh. Fix this in post, basically.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah. Good boy.
Hey, it's that dog.
That's just not fair.
Here you go.
Here a little bit. His head flinches a little bit. And go, go, go. Die already. Seriously. Knew because as soon as I saw it be bumped, like as soon as I saw like me get bumped into it, I was like, oh, yep, I'm dead. I'm cornered. All right. Okay, this is after it. I think, yeah, okay. Kitchen knife is equipped.
Whoa! God damn it.
Oh, thank take much damage. Downside to it is that I took some. Sorry. Some stuff. Oh shit, did I just. God damn it. Oh, what? Seriously?
Get to that church.
Nice. The dog go. Now he probably ran off. Thank you for the help, doggo. Definitely helped save my ass. Oh, yeah. Another treasure or something, or did it just not disappear? Okay, I guess it just didn't disappear. That's fine.
Thanks, bud.
Alright. There's a kitchen knife in there. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, keep on going through here. One more hit and I'm done. Yeah, took pretty much all my resources, but I did it. Let's hope I can find more heals, because Jesus. I got definitely fucked up on that last one. I do like how when you go near walls and stuff like that, like especially if you're really hurt, Leon's like leaning on the wall. I like minor little details like that. I already know where there's a save point. It's just there's an issue. Okay. I wish you could at least pet the doggo. But yeah, and I had a red herb, and I accidentally used a green one, and I didn't realize I had a red one still, so I was, as you can tell, I'm actually pretty pissed off about that, so I'm gonna pray I find a green one. damn it. The worst part about it is the next save point is really in that room. Could go into his where he was released. Okay, I've already slotted that. I always hate these moments where you're really fucked up and you need healing but you can't find any. Oh man, if only I didn't need my healing. If only I didn't need all those resources I took to get here. Oh, really? Just fucking gunpowder? Oh. Damn it, I don't have the small key. Fuck. There's the save point. I'm not gonna save it until I get out of this mess, basically. Yeah, I mean, the rifle is good. It's just a matter of magnification. I don't always need the magnification, so. There you go.
Ashley Graham, I'm here to help.
Look for Ashley in the church. Ooh, nice. Please be a greener. Oh, thank the gods.
I think that was my last one.
I would be rude and say no shit, but I don't really want to deal with that right now. Yeah, after a while, you gotta learn how to, survival is all about learning how to adapt. Ooh, some bolts. Hmm. was never good at puzzles like these. The original one was a little bit easier, but... It's like I'm missing a color, and I don't know why. I think the OG was a lot brighter looking in most parts of the game. Yeah, but this one was going for... The fourth one was going for a more shooter-oriented, and it was a lot more linear, where there like less focus on exploration. Whereas in this one, they're going for more of a Resident Evil 2 remake vibe, where it's a lot slower. So they're kind of trying to hybridize 2 remake with the original 4. And I honestly think they did a pretty good job. This is really fucking weird. Okay, I think I got it. There we go. Yeah, I didn't want to overthink it. Well, once I didn't overthink it, I should say. Everything came.
Ashley, you in there?
All right, another red herb, but no, green herbs.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders. That one will. Dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Salvation.
Yeah, literally. She jumped at the first sign of freedom, though. Which I can't say was idiotic, because she's been trapped there for so long. Well, that wasn't bad. Let's take a look at my chapter results. And Knife Master. Heh! It's kind of funny, 4 deaths seems to be my consistency. It seems to be consistent.